I'm Phil McKinney, I'm the CEO at CableLabs, and let me introduce you to the technologies of the near future, ready for anything. The reason CableLabs prepares these near future films is to be an inspiration, to highlight the innovations that we work on here at CableLabs, an inspiration from innovators around the world on the kinds of technologies that they can create to run on the broadband network of the future. Starting in 2016 with Bring It On, we were trying to address the question around what are consumers going to do with multi-gigabit networks in their home? Last year's film, A Better Place, was to look at the role of networking and technologies could have on aging in place. This year's film, The Near Future, Ready for Anything, takes a look at education. The future of education will require students to be able to use technologies that have not yet been invented, to apply for jobs that don't even exist, to solve problems we're not even aware of. As a parent and a grandparent, I've seen the role and am seeing the role today, the impact that education can have on preparing the kids for the future. And the role of technology and broadband is critical to that hope of the future. In the scenes in the film with the young girl in the jungle looking at the dragonfly and the children on the moon, that's enabled by head-mounted displays. Head-mounted displays allow for that social interaction between the kids that allows for the immersive experience of being able to feel like they're there, and it makes it present. They're all experiencing the same thing at the same time. Head-mounted displays have an almost unlimited ability to integrate real-world and virtual-world environments, and it can be applied not only to education, but we've seen uses of it in healthcare and in the work environment, and it will become a critical tool in the future. In the film, you are seeing an expanded use of the video wall. In our 2016 film, we used a limited wall for collaboration to allow people to work from home and collaborate with coworkers wherever they might be. This film, we're showing an expanded version of that video wall that allows for students from around the world to collaborate on a common surface that allows the students to feel like they're literally working together, side by side, no matter where they're at. We believe video walls will play an important role not only in education, but also in the future of work. When you see Millie interact with her AI agent, Dot, you're seeing something that will become part of just our daily lives, something that we will become dependent on each and every day. These AI agents of the future are hyper-personalized to support us not only in task tracking and the things that we think about today, but actually becomes that companion that is alongside of us, not only through education, but becomes part of our daily work life also. In the garden, the students are using a variety of sensors to measure everything from soil moisture to any kind of contaminants and looking at the bugs that are around in that garden itself. That is using the Internet of Things type sensors, or what some will call IoT sensors. We have IoT sensors in our lives today, in our homes, whether it be a smart camera, electric doorbells that have cameras built into them, and we wear them on our bodies each and every day. These sensors are going to become prolific in our lives, where today we may have tens of sensors in our homes, we will literally have tens of thousands of sensors in our lives each and every day in the future. The virtual chemistry experiment that you see in the film represents a future that is much safer than when I was in high school. Through the light field tabletop display, we can represent full volumetric types of devices, experiments, anything that could be represented to a student as part of that learning, feeding their curiosity, their creativity to solve the problem. In this case, these kinds of technologies can be applied to students anywhere in the world as long as they have access to that high-speed broadband. Collaboration is important for both education and for work. With a light field holodeck, you can transform a room into a complete collaboration environment. It allows people to feel like they're there even though they may be living anywhere in the world. The challenge with a holodeck though is bandwidth. A 2-foot by 2-foot light field holodeck requires a sustained speed of 800 megabits. This requires the broadband network of the future. These vision videos take a look of 3 to 5 to 8 years out of how each of the innovations that we're working on will have that impact. Let's use technology to bring more creativity, imagination, and exploration to education. Join CableLabs to invent the future.